Well, hello there and good day. Thank you so much for joining me. I am FrostPDP and today we're playing Baldur's Gate 3. This is Gale of Waterdeep, episode 88. We are dealing with life. So I looked up the solution to this puzzle after this really terrible fight we had last night. And, so the solution to this problem is I was halfway right. I knew we needed these lights for some reason. But I was just thinking, oh, they're decorative lights, right? Watch this. See, I've been thinking of lights as just lights, right? Like, oh, you can turn them on. Maybe they're a little helpful. Maybe they... Yeah, I'm a dumbass, right? Ariel, did you see that? Did you see that, my love? Something changed on the screen. So we're not going to save because I saved just recently. But we're in a long rest. Because we burned through a lot of resources in that last fight. And while I could press on, I don't want to.
How beautiful it must be to know you can hold a hand, caress a cheek after going so long without. We'll get Karlach fixed up, right? There's always a way. There has to be. Father preserve you.
Can I use the magic mirror? Unbald myself?
No. I'll have to try again later.
Shah's blessings upon you.
You will find a better solution to this whole absolute business, won't you? I'm always bragging about your ingenuity, and I'd hate to be thought a liar.
All right.
Just listen. A parasite grips my mind. My own people hunt me. But I am gnawed by an even greater torment. You. My thoughts are hallowed ground. Yet you've crawled your way in. Uninvited. I'm obsessed by the ground under your feet. And the wind over your head. I see your face just before I sleep and after I wake. I ask myself, are you worthy? Sacrifice us too. There is only one way for you to prove it. Fine. But I require more. We fight. I test you in battle.
I'm a mage.
Bleed with me. Bruise me so that you might possess me. Do it then. Make me yours.
I'm a mage.
Like that.
I don't see anyone. Is she gonna burn through my healing potions? She's burning all my good healing potions, isn't she? I'm dealing 5 hit points of shot.
Is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Kitten, please don't lay up against the keyboard.
Lost in thought.
Up for debate.
You will find.
Right.
Kethric's soul still nourishes the shadows. Destroy him, so the land may heal. So that I may heal.
Okay, well, I thought I had that taken care of. I guess I don't. Probably have to just touch that. But first,
child, follow my voice and prove your worth.
Okay. I didn't even loot these motherfuckers.
Easy enough. Someone there. Let's crack it open.
One with the weave.
But Loot Goblin is. Pretty dope.
One true
What shall it be?
Thinking.
At the ready.
Most excellent. Defender of the people.
Plus two to attack rolls or reverberation. I don't know the difference.
I feed your bodies and rest your minds. Lady Shah needs her warriors strong and ready.
I'd love to, thanks. Urban, is that you?
Unworthy. Unworthy to walk among friendly bones. Leave. Talking of you, intruder, invader, unworthy one. These halls are not for you.
No time to dally. Let's see what's to be said.
Nothing stands out to you. Its ground. It almost seems defiant.
Spiteful little lad. Hint of malice in its eyes too. That's not normal, is it?
Why should these rats be like beholders? Handwriting is a hasty, lopsided scrawl. About the pages are blots of ink and what may be smudges of dry blood. Lady Shark continues to preserve me, though escape is impossible. The beast still prowls her halls, though the sounds of battle no longer reach my ears. For all my brothers and singers have fallen in defense of the Night Singer's sacred gauntlet. But I shall wait. The beast will not linger for long, surely. A shorter entry or attic? Beast still remains. Why does it not leave, and why does it sing? The food is gone. I must preserve my strength. It's just a brace. Locked, no.
Consider it done.
find yourself in a dead, putrid skull, somehow hosting a tadpole amongst a squirm of maggots. Another presence lurks within, manipulating the corpse like a puppet.
A friend. An uninvited friend. I do not request help. Come join me and find out. I want to look at you with my own eyes. Stinking pile of ogre afterbirth! The quakes herald the shadows. They found me.
Whoa! Okay, I did that. It knew the consequences and it did it anyway. Cool, that's not what I meant. So we're going to advance forward. Hey, she hit. Should have searing smited that, I guess. Good call, Frost. Starring's the man for this job. Forty-five. What the fuck? Okay. Bonk. Four cold, one lightning, one not lightning. Ooh, tempting, but no. They've got Tactician Plus on them. They also have Tactician Plus on them. Retails. double crits. Bonk. Ooh, nice. Are you kidding me? She's really blocked by this little thing. She can't poke her head to the side. Zero. Crit 21 and 22, that was my sneak attack.
Jimmy on the go.
Sure, at least Zell takes 2 less damage than she ordinarily would. Do not do the obviously fun thing. Third retail I've gotten on this bastard. Like Mac from It's Always Sunny. A lot of those resistances the other one had. Chopper. Choppa again, but we missed. These are undead. I wonder if I could have turned them with Shadow Heart. Probably not enough range, though. Excuse me. Cat, I need you to move. Sorry, I'm looking for something that I don't have. This is gonna be painful. My back just lit up, if you're curious. If you're wondering like why Frost suddenly went looking for medication, it's because my back is on fire. Try a wrathful smite. Try that again. Expect to see me wiggling a whole bunch. Oh, cool. Alright, we're taking a break here. I want to thank you all so much for joining me. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the like, share, subscribe, friend, follow, or whatever buttons. It really does help the channel grow. It lets me know what you're watching so I can keep making more of it. And I really do appreciate it from the very bottom of my heart. I'm on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, Discord, all those good things. Links are in the description down below. Thank you all so much for joining me, and as always, on the channel. Peace.